let me go. You need to call the police. You need to deal with this the right way, the only way.
All local matters are dealt with internally. You know that.
This is a matter of law. Your authorities do not stretch to those boundaries.
Barclay?
You confess now, we shall call the proper authorities. Deny, and you'll be executed this afternoon.
Very well. I killed Deuce.
You all heard him!
Let's go, man!
The windows were shattered first. I don't think it was an accident.
I'm certain you're correct.
Sir, we also found this. Listen, I'd be happy to take it in if it's not yours. He's been sticking with us since we got here.
I can tell from the sound of his voice he's mine. Thank you, officer.
Where's Alec? Did he fall behind?
He didn't make it off the cliff.
What cliff?
Look, he fought to the very end.
Tell me where you last saw him. Tell me where you last saw him!
I saw the beast take him away. I saw it bring him into his cave. No one could have survived that. Going back to that cave would be suicide. We need to rest and regroup.
No, he could still be alive. Just like Jocelyn. Fine, I'll go myself.
Hey, you need it here. You need it here.
Francis, I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. He's a fucking cog in a supply chain, yeah? And someone's broken that fucking cog, and we need to replace it. If we don't make any product, we don't make any money. Yeah?
Fuck it
up. Unless you can cook. Can you cook?
No.
I mean, proper cook, like Chalky could cook, like really fucking good shit that got you really high. No, I can't fucking cook. Can you cook, Neil?
Can't even make beans on toast, you know that.
Can't even make fucking beans on toast.
I wanna die.
You just slow down.
No, listen, I know you're as harsh as they are, Carlton, but at least you're always fair. At least you're always fucking fair. Tony doesn't have a set of rules you can live by. I need you. I need you to kill me.
You are.
I'm too scared to do it by myself. Please. Protect my family. And shoot me.
You can't ask me now. You can't ask anybody.
I don't know what else to do. I don't know what else to do.
We can start by putting the gun down.
No aspirin in the jungle. Because the paracetamol. Can someone put that on my Twitter? Please. And if you follow me, I fucking promise I will follow you.
Hold him down.
You can't. Please, you can't kill me. Father, please stop.
You are to suffer death in such a manner that others, warned by your example, may be the more afraid to offend you.
What the fuck, Tobias? You didn't hit him hard enough.
I'll hit him a fucking again then, won't I?
Finish him off.
And we pray, God, that you may make such use of your punishments in this world that your soul may be saved.
Blooded
in the
now.
World to come.
Wilson missing for over a month and presumed dead.
I did not kill her!